Trataka, another shat karma described in Hatha Yoga Pradipika as looking intently with an unwavering gaze at a small point until tears are shed. Benefits include cleansing of both eyes and cerebral cortex, balancing the nervous system, relief from depression, anxiety, and insomnia, and improvement of concentration and memory. Enjoy.
Trataka gazing meditation. Please get into a quiet place where the air is quiet, no breeze, where there is very little movement, and bring a candle, simple candle. Light your candle and wait for the light to steady. And as you are watching candlelight steady itself from a flicker to just a gentle sway, notice your breath as well is starting to flow more smoothly. You may perhaps notice that this flame has a rhythm, this movement has a rhythm, almost like a gentle dance. And let your breath flow along with it. Candle, flame, and breath. Dancing together. Fire, Agni, is so attractive to the eyes. In fact, eyes are the seat of fire element in human body. With eyes we see, and we can only see something if there's enough light of seeing. Our eyes represent the seed of seeing. May the light of seeing in our eyes, in our mind's eye, be as bright as steady and as soft as a candle flame. Eventually, you might close your eyes and continue gazing at the candle flame in your mind's eye. Approximately at the center of the forehead, or right between the eyebrows. Containing the image of the candle flame at the eyebrow center and out of curiosity. Just watching how long we can contain that image at the eyebrow center. One breath, two breaths, if the image fades away, gently open your eyes and take it in again. Gaze at the candle flame softly until the connection between the flame and feeling at the eyebrow center is reestablished. And close your eyes again when you're ready. Gently holding the image in your mind's eye at the eyebrow center. One breath, two breaths, three breaths or more. Eventually, the candle flame, the light of it, is glowing at the eyebrow center, pulsating rhythmically, smoothly, quietly, continuously, independent of your breath. maintain awareness of the candle-like flame at the eyebrow center, if it's feeling good, or you could gently allow it to fade away. And remember, the room you're in, the time of day it is, and gently